This stuff is really amazing. I mean, I put it in my mouth and I taste watermelon, but it's kind of like a watermelony strawberry put together. And the bubbles are really awesome. But I guess that's why they call it Max.
Hubba Bubba Max. A whole new kind of bubble.